I'm Marco Beltrami. We're here at my studio in Malibu, and we're recording music today for The Homesman by Tommy Lee Jones.
It's an interesting story. It takes place in the middle of the 19th century. It has to do with women and the hardships that they endured being on the frontier. This is the third movie we've done together. Well, he's different. That's what he brings. That's different. It's original. Marco and Buck will go so far as to invent instruments because of their interest in and pursuit of originality. That instrument up on the mountain is a way of turning wind into music, not simply by blowing it across a reed or through a pipe. That instrument will just take the music right out of the air.
It was very bare, threadbare existence. And musically, you know, I was discussing with Buck how we might achieve some of this.
It's sort of like a lap steel guitar, but there's a bridge in the middle. So there's three bridges at the ends and then one in the middle. And anything that you play on this side that can sympathetically vibrate these strings will come out of this pickup, but without the attack. So it's a very crystalline sound. We thought, wouldn't it be fun to hear what's on the other side of the slide, on this side of the bridge? So we installed these pickups.
We also have been exploring actually recording. What does it take to record outside? You know, there's so many ambient sounds, just like the wind that you hear right now. I picked a day where the wind was fairly minimal in the morning, and we just went at it.
I'm always interested in originality, so we don't have to, Marco and I don't have to do a lot of talking. Sometimes I'll complain or whine, rarely cry.